There, this is Jennifer Kenna with the Jennifer Kenna Home Selling Team. So exciting. I hear that you are finally ready to start shopping for your dream home. That is very exciting for you and your family, and we're so fortunate and excited to be a part of it. So first things first, definitely start looking online with your agent. So they're going to find out exactly what it is that you're looking for, get that specific criteria put together, and then customize your home search so that you're not getting spammed with hundreds of houses or you're not potentially missing out on that perfect one. So that's why it's so important to sit down and do that short buyer consultation so that your agent knows exactly what you're looking for and they'll find it as soon as it becomes available. But please feel free to keep searching online, look for houses that you like, go through the photos. We also recommend you do some drive-bys. Sometimes the property looks better on picture than it does in person, or maybe the neighborhood's not right for you, or maybe it's too far from school or work or whatever. So sometimes driving by the property can really help as well to narrow down that list and start identifying what's the right property for you. Soon as you see something that goes, holy cow, this is it, matches all the boxes, please, please, please reach out to your agent immediately. The market is moving so quickly. You don't really want to say, well, let's wait until Friday at the end of the week and look at it because there's a chance it may not be there. So please reach out, call, text, email your sales rep or our office directly, and we'll just make sure that you get set up to get a private showing as soon as possible. So one of the values in working with our company is we work as a team. So if your agent might be sick or on vacation or showing other properties to other people, we'll have someone else fill in. So we'll let someone else step in. So we're not very competitive. We work together as a team. We're here to help each other so that you get the best service. So at any time that somebody may not be available, just know another agent will make sure you still get access to that property as soon as you can so that you don't miss out on something. We also do tons and tons of practicing and role-playing and scripting to make sure our agents are top-notch negotiators. So now that you've found that dream property, we want to make sure that we get it under contract and we beat out all the other buyers to the home of your dreams. So that's another big part of our process. We also can help you with lots of very flexible lender programs. So we work with lots of local lenders, very, very professional, reputable lenders, which is a huge deal in our marketplace. You might find a house that you love and the agents had a bad experience with a big national brand or maybe a big national chain, so they don't accept your offer. So we make sure that we have very, very good reputation lenders so that your offer will be accepted as soon as it goes into the house that you want. So that's a big deal. Also, don't forget about our love it or leave it guarantee. So we'll even offer you a guarantee that if you don't love the house, let's say you move in and you go, not a huge fan of the neighbor, not a huge fan of the HOA, something like that, will actually help you buy or sell that house for free. So we'll really help you in that situation in case that ever happens. We've had to do it before. It doesn't happen very often. But just want to let you know about that love it or leave it guarantee. Anything we can help you with, we're here. Reach out to your team agent or reach out to myself, and I will talk to you guys soon. Good luck. Have fun.